young people and decide that they're going to play this kind of music. So we're going to bring someone out to the front here who has proved himself to be an absolutely great stylist of this music, and on one of the most unusual instruments to do it on. He's a viola player. Would you please give a huge round of applause to my friend, Chris Heyman. Which seems to have caught quite a lot of people's imaginations. And I'm also, for my sins, I'm a guy who writes mystery novels. And this tune is to do with one of the characters in one of my mysteries. And it's called To Answer the Peacock. And if anybody really wants to know the story, I'll tell you later on. So you need to give us a little minute to set this up.